life we see now. There is life. There is death. There is heaven. There is hellfire. You see this? There are many who have already condemned themselves to hellfire. And they want to pull any crowd to the hellfire.
You don't want to finish.
You see, they don't want people to see the light. The light of God, this is shining. They do not want people to see the light. They just want to pull everybody to hellfire. They want every man to join them in hellfire. Hellfire is not a place where man can go.
At all. You don't come from.
Hellfire is not a place where human being can go. But all these people, they are agents of the devil. They come from other places. You might see them performing one or two miracles.
Oh!
Miracle.
Oh!
This.
Oh!
But when you believe in them, you are doomed. When you are doomed, you are condemned.
Hey.
And when you are condemned, that is the end.
Hey.
When you die today, there is somewhere you are supposed to go. There is two judges. One judge, one is for Christ. Two judges, one is for the devil. When you die today, the two judges are standing like this. One is standing here, one is standing here. There are two people to welcome you. There are two people to welcome you home. When you die today, there are two people to welcome you home. One will come this way, one will come this way. But we see. That is just the life. Nobody can save your life. Nobody can save your life. They will always deceive you. They will always deceive you.
See, starting to bring something, that will wake up and come in on that. Let you know, say, when you get it. Guess it!
Anybody is begging.
That money cannot save this life.
Yes.
That money cannot add anything to this life.
Hey.
We only use it to buy food and shopping.
Hey.
We only use it to buy clothing.
Somebody go share the money, give beggars.
Something cannot change your life.
That's truth.
You saying it?
Yes.
We need money. No, we say we don't need money. We need money. But first, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness.
Yes.
Whatever you need from the Most High, he will add it upon your life.
Amen.
You don't need money.
Listen.
Don't worry.
Human being will turn you to what you don't supposed to be.
That's true.
When you believe in human beings, it's not believing on anything.
Yes.
This thing God is money. The Father can provide more than this.
Yes.
See, if you what is this by the priest?
You see it?
What is it by the sea?
So, me now, I did not need this.
What is it by the sea?
I need life. When the life is on me, the Father will give me more than this. More than this one, the Father will give. Because the Bible says, ask and it shall be given. You give to the people who is needing it, not me. Me is not needing it. But the beggar is coming to you, must have been given. You give to them. You see people the way they're making money. They is hungry. You give to them. Give it to those people. But you is not giving to this boy. This boy is needing food and shopping. He's just sitting and shopping. But it's not needed to shopping. Because the boy is shopping food. Food is good. You see it. Food is good. I'm very much okay with this one. This one, okay. But that money, nobody taking it. Give it to anybody who is begging. God will bless you.
Amen.
God will bless you.
Amen.
No matter how it is. Even though the enemy you don't see with your eye can never hurt you.
Amen.
We go into the covenant, they will gather in their own side.
Amen.
They will condemn their own side.
Amen.
Yeah,
don't worry. Amen.
Put it there. Don't worry. If human being did not pray from his mouth to you to receive prayer, but he comes say, I want to change your life to this. I want to do this. I want to perform this. Don't believe that person. It's just what magic. You just want to magic your life. Because you cannot add life to this life. You see it?
You don't see how.
He cannot add life.
I want to help that to send and going to my pastors.
He cannot add life to this life. Human being did not create this body.
At all.
He was made by the Father. And when the Father made this body, he breathed on human being for human being to allow you. So if you have sickness inside you, human being is not going to cause the sickness. It's not believe me. And the Bible says Jesus was raised from the dead to heaven and is ascended to heaven. And the Bible says, he that looketh upon the sky and call upon the name of Jesus shall be saved. But when you did not call upon the name of God, when you believe on human being who is performing the miracle this day, you are doing.
I don't need to say about time. This guy is
wish the Lord is only the Lord can save. But they themselves, they're believing on any other thing. They themselves, they believe on other things which cannot add life to their life. You see, there's belief on anything to do with
from this man, from every other thing,
believe on other things.
I don't command my father, my heart for saying
that. It's about anything.
This is the way they do anything.
God bless you.
In the name of God, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Father, Lord, Jehovah, King of glory, we exalt your name. Your word says, in where two or three are gathered, in your name, here you is. Father, Lord, Jehovah, King of glory, I call you today. We are all sick. I might be sick. Others are sick. There are different kinds of sicknesses in life. We are sick in various times in life. Father, Lord, I pray for you and answer it. Father, answer us this day in the name of God, Father,
amen.
Son, amen. And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I pray this. May the Lord cover all of us with blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
And I pray, may the Lord sink all your business with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Just the blood of Jesus that can save, that can protect, that can guide, that can heal, that can pull you out of the shackle. I pray this for everyone who is listening. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Amen.
Everybody needs healing.
What about that man?
He's not healing. Everybody needs healing. Just waiting, just to repent from our sins. What did they dip us inside this thing where we're not sin? Sin is the only thing that can bring man to nothing. Sin. When you are free from sin, when you are able to devil inside, save you, when you are free from sin, you don't even have anything to hold against you.
Yes.
But what that woman, like thief, these people think, you know, now you go that place, go block that road where we can see, so now you, they're holding you in some way. The devil is holding you. But when you are free from sin, the same when you see sin, now they kill us for life. Now what do they kill human beings, sin, now it is sin. And this life you sin is tearing into two. One side for the devil, one side for God. And the side of the devil, they are working very hard to collect people, to take people. The side of darkness, they are working very, very fast. Very, very fast. Very, very fast. They can just come and pop one or two things to bring you to the kingdom. When you join the kingdom of darkness, you know, darkness is not a place that you can see anything. When you are in darkness, you can never see anything. You cannot see anything when you are in darkness, but you only see when you see the light. The light. The light. The light. When you are in light, you know that
you get problem.
What you call life. Because light is life. When you see the sun, when God's in the light. But when the sun deep bright, you can see the light, but see the sun. But when light comes out, you cannot see. You don't know. When you don't walk inside darkness, you don't see anything. You don't see anything. The Lord said, just believe in holy. Say, many will come for me, James, like his father's wife. Say, by your fruits, you shall know. But the Bible says, many will come in my name. They will perform different miracles. Different. One of the questions before me start to questions. One of the whole Bible, if they pray, make it open when they
Mona, they hold my Bible.
If you don't pray, pray to God. Pray in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The other one, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, that will be done on earth as it is. Give us these days our daily bread. Only God that can provide it. No human beings. God, people, hold on. No human being can be provided. Get a sense of human being that people provide for my God. Now the prayer, when the Bible says, make me the prayer. Now know that. Listen, just to believe in the name of God, not in the name of human being. If you believe us, even the same human being what you see, so if you want to pray for you, in the name of Jesus, you will come. You get another thing when you want to do. Who want to do in you? Now God himself, your faith is now God that could deliver you. Now God could bring you out. If any human being will pray, even the juju man himself, when you say, he won't pray, he must call Jesus. Because he no say he no be keep himself alive. He no be add anything to his life. You know, see, the juju man no say he no be keep himself alive. But he know that what he deceive you.
Say
na white.
White was a white.
That will deceive you.
Amen.
God bless you.
The money what they give, he take out the dash beggars.